Devices are switched off. If one in Haiti, your flight attendant will be taking care of your safety and comfort, wishing you safe and pleasant.
Assalamualaikum. Good morning, everyone. And I just touched down at the airport. So it's 7:30 in the morning. It's a very early flight though. Yep, I have to take this flight because the next flight is triple the price of this flight. So that's why they asked me to take this flight. But yep, I'm so hungry. So let's go and have a breakfast. Hi guys, so we just arrived at my workplace. Not my workplace, but a place. So today's video is just about a day in the life of Hilma. So I'm gonna show you around what I'm doing for today, for the whole day. So stay tuned then. Assalamualaikum. Hi guys, sorry, you know, last night was such a disaster where I'm really tired, and then the flight got delayed, and so yep, today I'm in KL, so it's 9 in the morning, so I'm having my breakfast in my car. Today I have a few meetings here and there, and then so I think that's all. So this is my life. Well, basically I'm working, travel here and there, and a few meetings. This is working mama, how it looks like. And I'm going back in the evening, pick up my son, and then yeah, enjoy the whole night with my son and family. So hope to see you guys soon. Bye.